school education department has planned some out of class activities in view of the all round development of the school children. This is a coastal study program. Coastal study camp is one of them. 225 participants, meritorious girls from various government schools of Haryana are participating in it along with their escort teachers. The prime objective of this camp is to provide an opportunity to the participants for their all-round development. Secondly, to make them aware regarding the varietyful culture of India, especially the culture and heritage of Kerala state, because Kerala and Haryana are similar by meaning. In Hindi, the meaning of Haryana is the place of greenery, Hara Bhara Pradesh, the place of greenery. And in Malayalam, the word meaning of Kerala is also a place of greenery. This is God's own country. There are so many similarities. And the participants are coming over there since last 4 years. Sir, this is a fourth camp we are organizing in the same campus in Chertalla, with the a great cooperation of school education department, Kerala, the St. Assisi High School and Senior Secondary School of Arthungal, and with the help of our esteemed friends, Peter Alexander, Gigi Chandran, Mr. Yesudas Ji, Madam Lynette, and Mr. Prasad Ji, the heritage of Kerala, the culture of Kerala is very rich. Kerala is a very rich state because it has a vast seashore. Haryana is not having a seashore. There are small ponds, but the government of Haryana has a big heart. He has given an opportunity to these students to come over there and to see the sea, and also to be able to study the lifestyle of coastal area people, and especially the culture and heritage of Kerala. The participants are very much lucky that they will feel your blessings. They will get your blessings there. And
friends from Haryana, we are very, very happiest occasion of, we have a very happiest occasion of this celebrating with you. You are celebrating the 50th Golden Jubilee Year of Haryana, our state Kerala celebrating the 60th year of the existence. We are also both of us celebrating our state's existence. Yeah. First of all, I am congratulating the artists performed very well in the cultural function of this. I'm congratulating, heartiest congratulations. I think I would like to say one thing. The girls and boys, the girls are more beautiful than Kerala. The boys are not worried. The boys are not worried. You are more handsome than Kerala. We are in the happiest occasion. We are in our Kerala. The Kerala government are trying to upgrade our education system into international standard. This year we are going to develop 45,000 classrooms in the international standard, to 8th to 12th standard, in the 8th to 12th standard of management college, the schools and the aided school and the government schools. In the second phase, we are going to establish a center of excellence schools in 140 schools in 140 constituencies. The government is supporting 5 crores for each school. government supporting 5 crores for each school. So we are very, very happy for your visit. I think 4th coastal study camp. Yeah, the 4th time you are coming. Yeah, yes. We are welcoming you in next time. Okay. Wishing you very happy new year. Very happy new year.